be crying. I'm gonna be real gangster. I'm gonna wait till I get to the highway to cry.
Amadi just talked to one of the coaches. The coaches went back in. He was getting ready for the game. He went back in to go get his card. You ready for some football, man? You ready for some football, man? Are you ready for some football?
Let's do this. Let me do this. Let's just go ahead and suit you up today. I won't tell anybody if you don't tell anybody.
I won't tell nobody
either.
Let's do it.
Pass intended for Jarius Clayton is incomplete.
Got the recruiter in the building. How you feel?
Feel good. I like it.
Like it.
Yeah.
Thank you. You're good. Thank you. Be a good fit.
He had some of the coaches going crazy over.
I got it on video. If I got it on video, I'm gonna let you see it. But I gotta watch this game.
On the field, 11 minutes 36 seconds.
Y'all look at the mic. The boy is in it.
It's in it. Devils 7.
Oh, huh?
Alabama A&M fans.
All right, y'all. So he like in the school?
Channel 50 for one, Sunday night, 11 p.m. for the Alabama A&M Football Review.
Okay, hello, John.
With head coach Connell Nader and the AAMU Sports Network play-by-play announcer.
I'm going to go home, y'all. Boom, co-family, we are at a gas station, and it's not Quick Trip because we are in Alabama, and we're on our way through, and we stopped and got us some what, Mighty?
Some gas station chicken.
We got some gas station chicken, baby. You taste it?
Not yet.
Okay, so we're gonna give y'all a thorough, comprehensive review of gas station chicken in 1 minute. Stay tuned. Co-family, we are about to give you a comprehensive review at the gas station. We still at the pump with some gas station chicken.
Gas station chicken.
Let's see. See if it tastes like gas. Okay.
Not bad.
Now, it's good.
It's coming from the gas station.
To be in the same place you can go get 20 on number 15. It's good for that. Uh-huh. You see, chicken. Mm-hmm. All right, now, you might ask me when I come back to this gas station and get me some old chicken. I would. Mm-hmm. I'd be like, run me by the gas station.
Alright, where is that?
You ain't got no car. I want some chicken. Mm-hmm. Ain't no other at the top of Alabama. Top of Alabama, next to Tennessee.
Yeah, how your fisters?
One gun in here. I don't have a gun. And the other gun in the suitcase. And I don't have a gun. Bye. Co-family, look at that. We were, the hotel that we were in is right across the street from this right here, y'all. We headed home, but let y'all get a close-up of, look at it. That's dope. Look at that, y'all. The Space Center. Co-family, we made a stop in what part of Alabama, I don't know. But we stopped, we didn't even stop to go to the restroom. We stopped for the opposite. We stopped to get water. We stopped so we can get water for the ride because we out of water. So that's what we came to do. Might have got to use the restroom. Because he been asleep the whole ride. He like, might like a, hold on, let me fix this, y'all. You know how when you have kids, and when they get in the car, and as soon as they get in the car, they start going to sleep?
Yeah.
Amada was, yeah, I'm gonna tell y'all, I'll grab it, hold on. Co-family, we are in Waynes, Alabama.
That is not Waynes, Alabama.
What, Waynes County?
I just think it's the name of the school, though.
Oh, okay. Well, it's in the country song, y'all, so that's the only reason we're getting the sign right here, y'all. Y'all check it out.
And you know the song, you probably
Wayne's World, party time. Okay. Excellent. But yeah, we're gonna take a picture right quick. And we close. Boom. Co-family. Shout out to the lady in Wayne's gas station right here. Whenever you get a chance to watch this particular video at Wayne's convenience store, thank you so much for subscribing to the channel. She subscribed right there I can see that she did it. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Thank you for the love. Thank you. Anything you want to say, Mighty? Say thank you for. Never mind. Okay, bye.
He went to sleep university.
Studying sleep. He's gonna master that.
That's your protocol.
You'll wake yourself up in a minute.
Then get on the phone.
Yeah.
Talk loud.
Right. And then go right back to sleep. So we're on our way back from Alabama A&M. And it's in Huntsville, Alabama.
Bulldogs.
And I feel like they are the Bulldogs, though.
Yeah, they are.
So we drove through the night. Dante was so afraid, and I kept saying, babe, it's okay. You know, I'm from West Virginia, so I'm used to these mountains. So just don't look over the edge. You know, it's foggy. There's no headlights out here. No, it's not a dog. It's a coyote, but just, you'll be okay. You okay?
Yeah.
Sure.
She didn't want to go through the mountains, and that was the fastest way. Going the way that we came in is like 45 minutes faster than going all the way down. I don't want to talk no more.
No, finish. They can't hear you.
I'm finished.
And it was so fast. In fact, it was so fast and so quick that we didn't even have reception because it was just so fast. Or the reception was just gone. It was that quick. Does that? No. I said there has to be another way to the school.
So now we're taking 65 to 20 and 20 all the way down, all the way over, brother, to 75.
Yes. And we're gonna enjoy our time together. Just bonding, talking, chatting, driving. Yeah.
Goodbye, y'all.
Wait a minute, but when we get there and we met the coach, the first thing he said is, "How was your trip?" One of us said, "Oh, it was great. Oh, it was just good."
Yeah, it was great. I love going through mountains. I love going through like scary places that to some people. I love going through those like type places because you get to see stuff that you normally wouldn't see. I'm from the city, man. So whenever I get a chance to see what I normally can't see, I relish in that moment. Like Monique, like, could you just go? No.
Space to be able to spread out, lean back. These seats here, the seats in the back seat right here, they recline and they also lift forward. So if you want to sit in the back, you can recline those seats and stretch your legs off across like.
That's what the body did. He leaned, he let that seat up. And then he just laid back. So it's like the gas, but it's worth it in comfort. And it sits higher than a car. It's we'll see y'all at the house when we get our close out this vlog right quick. How about your boy?